honest mind. I heard and saw an awful sight. The lightning flashed, the thunder rolled across my dark denial soul. I saw a gulf far down below where all the dying drunkards go. I saw another weeping crowd, bloodshot eyes and voices loud. Come here, young man, we'll give you room. This is the whiskey seller's doom. I started and got there at last. I thought I'd take the social plan, but every time I started in, I thought about the drunkard's den. I stashed it down and left the place. I went to seek redeeming grace. I felt like Paul, who once did pray for God to wash his sins away. I started home to change my life, to see my loving, neglected wife. I found her weeping o'er the bed, because our infant babe was dead. I told her not to cry or weep, our little baby had gone to sleep. Its little soul had passed away to ring with Christ an endless day. I took her by stand. I knelt her down and prayed a prayer that God might save and bless us there. And now I live a better life in a Christian home and a loving wife.